Hello friends. Friends, today in this video, I'm going to show you how we can transfer FSMR role from one server to another server. So this is my primary domain controller. Host name is dc.itstreamer.local. Server window server 2012 R2 standard. Server role is ADDS plus DNS. So I'm going to check how many domain controller available in this network. So I'm going to open a command prompt with the administrative. I type here netdem query. FSMO. So with the help of netdem query FSMO, you can check where is the five FSMO role available in this network. So wait some time. So now you can see schema master, domain name master, PDC emulator, RID master pool, and infrastructure master. These are five role available pdc.itsunil.local. So let's check how many domain controller available in our network. So with the help of nltest space slash dc list comma domain name. Here my domain name is itsunil.local. So itsunil.local. So you can check here pdc.itsunil.local. This is my PDC primary domain controller, and ADC and additional domain controller adc.itsunil.local. So now I'm going to transfer these are five role from PDC to ADC. So how we can do that? Let's check. So first of all, I'm going to transfer these five, these three role, PDC emulator, RID master, and infrastructure master. Then I'm going to show you how we can transfer domain naming master and schema master. So let's open the Active Directory users M computer with the help of dsc.msc. So first of all, connect that server where you want to transfer this role. So I want to transfer these five role from PDC to ADC. So I'm going to connect ADC. So change domain controller and connect ADC where you want to transfer, right? Okay, now I'm going to click right click and change, click on operation master. Now you can change, here's the PDC, here's the DC. So just click on change RID master, change. And are you sure you want to transfer the operation master role? Click on yes. Yes, the operation master role was successfully transferred. Now you can check ADC again, PDC, change. Yes, are you sure you want to transfer the operation master role? Yes, successfully transfer. Infrastructure master, again click change. Yes, yes. Now these role transfer from DC to ADC. Let me confirm. So let's check netdem query. You can see Now you can see here, it's a PDC, primary domain controller master role is available at adc.itsunil.local, RID pool manager adc.itsunil.local, infrastructure master adc.itsunil.local. At the previous windows, you can see all these five roles had available at PDC. Now I'm going to transfer domain naming master and schema master. So how we can do that? Same thing. Open domain Active Directory domain interest. Open your Active Directory domain interest. Okay. Now we have to connect. Change same thing. Change Active Directory domain controller. Where we want to transfer this role at ADC. So connect with ADC. Okay, right click on here and operation master. Now you can change, click on change. Currently available operation domain name master available at pdc.itsunil.local. Now I want to change from PDC to ADC. So let's change. Are you sure you want to transfer the operation master role to different computer? Yes. The operation master was successfully transferred. Please click OK. Now you can check ADC to ADC. Let's check another. Let's CMD run as administrator. Net query FSMO. Okay. Now you can check domain naming master, PDC emulator, RID master pool successfully transferred from PDC to ADC. You can check here. This one. Okay. Now I'm going to transfer schema master from PDC to ADC. First of all, I'm going to register schema.dll file. So how we can do that? Just type here rig svr 32 space schmt.dll. So before going to transfer schema master role, first of all register schema.dll in the server. So click on now. Schema management DLL file has been successfully registered. So click on OK. Now I'm going to run and type the MMC, Microsoft Management Console, and file, click add, remove snaps, and now going to schema. Active Directory schema here. Okay, add and click OK. Now here is the schema master. Click on here and operation master. You can't change this way. So first of all, connect, change Active Directory domain controller, and where we want to transfer, connect that server. It's ADC. So now click on here and operation master, and change here for PDC to ADC. Just click change. Are you sure you want to change the operation master? Yeah. The operation master was successfully transferred. Please click OK. Let us check where is all firewall available on which domain. Now you can check all five roles has been successfully transferred from DC to ADC. So let's check where is my PVDC available. Domain name artisanal.local. Now you can check. Now adc.artisanal.local is my primary domain controller. So I hope you understand how we can successfully transfer all these five roles from one domain to other domain. If my all domain available in this network. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.